Where else would you go in 1956 to meet other lesbians? You had to have these bars. It was just a desperate connection for us. There were the bars, and there were the softball teams that were often sponsored by the bars, and that was about it.